An 8-week-old toy poodle stolen at gunpoint in the district. According to police, the victim met up with somebody who posed as a prospective buyer for the dog along 14th Place Southeast. During the sale, another suspect walked up, pulled out a gun, and took the dog. There's a $10,000 reward being offered for information in the case. A father-